beginners, we talk about the pendulum. The pendulum is nothing other than a bunch of rules. The rule in tango is, every time I bend this knee, the other leg has to go somewhere. Lucky for me, it goes to the inside part of my feet to cushion my arrival. And then I change the flexion, see? Only the flexion. And when I stretch the leg, it happens the connection. Once again, this is the perfect movement. But I cannot dance like that. Dancing like that would be too hard. So I invent the pendulum. No, me, the milongueros invent the pendulum motion. The pendulum is something inside of the woman, and we have to find it. It's the hips, not in the shoulders. It's the hips. The pendulum allowed us to project up, giving us all this motion of highest and lowest. Why are we doing that? Because in the higher part of the pendulum is when we project the direction we want the legs. See, for example, I point and then I shoot. I point and then I shoot. So look, in the high, I point, then I shoot, then I point, then I shoot, I point, I shoot. Going to the high of the pendulum allowed me to reach my axis. Vital for the next class. Ladies, in this technical part, I was suggesting you to project your leg always behind your spine. This way, you are riding with a leg to support your weight. If I don't arrive there, if I arrive passing, when I transfer the weight, I'm just sending my body in a different direction. If I go in that direction, the same thing will happen. I cannot support my weight. In my normal life, I walk in front of me to support my weight, or in the back to support my weight. Collecting in the back, ladies, it will bring you the possibility to be more stable. And besides, because we have a leg in the back, it keeps us this posture, a lean forward. Besides, when the man is giving us the lead, we have this leg in the middle of our weight. We're going to have to project. And then, we have to pass when we stretch the leg from our center. Collection is a consequence of passing in the center. I never think in collecting, I think in passing in the center. Do not pivot, don't over pivot. Let the men do pivot. Simple as that. In the beginner's class, one of the things we talk about that was this pendulation. We look kind of like that. To give the cadence, to give the softness, to give the possibility to point, go, or even do some adornments. Because I am at the high part. She knows as long as I suspend her at the high part, she can do adornments. But when I said, this is the beginners, the advanced. We were talking about the pendulum, but also the pendulum has other values. The value of here is 100%, and now when I project 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 100. If I command this percentage properly, will allow me to do many things, like in this case, for example, barridas. I will take Marianne, and I will lead Marianne into 50%. I accommodate myself. Now from 50%, I'm gonna take her to 60. That will leave some weight in the leg and allow me to have some heaviness. Here will be the same. She will find my feet and I will give some heaviness. And when she does the barrida, is so I can be walking with her and all of a sudden I can decide to say 50%. I go in. I leave my center, and Marianne can do a gancho, or Marianne can do a saludo, release it up, keep her there, and choose the other one. Pivot her. Or even taking her to a cross in a different way, like stopping her there, keep moving, pivoting her, and then projecting her. If I manage the 50% and the logical position of the hips and the pivoting, I can also have the secret of how to do the gancho, the leg wraps and things like that. Like in this case, for example, I'm gonna be wrapped. I'm gonna put Marianne in 50%. Now I'm gonna go to this leg, pointing with my leg, projecting Marianne's hips to that pivot, and now it's perfect for her to to go without contaminating her body. After I manage that, I know exactly where to locate my body, how to go in one direction or in the other direction. It doesn't really matter as long as I understand these values. It's always the same. If you really manage this, you will conquer all the ganchos available to do, because it's just a few rules. Thank you very much. That's all.